WDTM 13 News begins with breaking news.
Let's get right to that breaking news. Manslaughter and chemical endangerment charges filed against the mother of a two-year-old. Araya Crawford was found unresponsive back in July and taken to the hospital where she died. Investigators say the autopsy found fentanyl in Crawford's system. Farrah Bates has been arrested in her death. She remains in jail tonight on a $90,000 bond.